want to see something really fun, though. You see that right there? That was hilarious.
Yeah, real funny. It really is enough to make you scream in fright. You're about to go inside one of the best haunted house attractions in all the world, and it's right here in Pittsburgh. Hundred Acres Manor in South Park will be featured on the Travel Channel this coming weekend.
All right, Action News anchor Michelle Wright takes us all inside. I'm inside of Hundred Acres Manor, just voted one of the top three haunted houses in the entire world. So we came here to Bethel Park to find out what makes it so spooky. On my tour, the first thing I thought is there is no way I can show most of this experience on TV. No way. It's easy to see why the Travel Channel is featuring this as one of the top 10 haunted houses in the country. Even better, Top Haunts magazine just ranked it number 3 in the world.
We are the length of 7 football fields.
It's huge.
It is huge.
And it's spooky.
It is.
So spooky, they recommend only 14 and older go through. The experience is supposed to take about 45 minutes, although visitors often get lost in the maze for quite a while longer.
Scaring little kids.
I had so much fun.
It's one of my favorite things in the world.
But the trick here isn't what's best, it's the treat of the two charities that benefit. This year marks the 10-year anniversary and the $1 million mark raised for Animal Friends and Homeless Children Education Fund.
Oh, it's a great feeling, and we have a large group of volunteers, and that helps make it possible to donate such a large amount of money.
This weekend, the Travel Channel is featuring Hundred Acres Manor, which is open through November 2nd. And after that, Amanda and her group will begin preparing a whole new set of scary features for next year's crowd. Michelle Wright, Channel 4 Action News.